Thank you. closet, how to wake yourself up. Right. I've seen some of these faces before down the front. Oh, my God. Yes. Okay. This is about all I have to say, really. But the next number is called... No, it's not so. Strangers in the Night.
Thank you.
very, very good evening. Apologies about being late. Sorry. Before we carry on, we'd like to ask you if you would very kindly not move like the ocean. Just stand still, because you can enjoy it better and we can play better if we don't think anybody's going to get trampled underfoot. Okay? I thank you. This is a track from the last album we managed to put together. It's called In the Evening.
thank you. Hold it. Just please. We did ask if you didn't do this. It's no good. You can't enjoy nothing if you're going moving around like a snake. Okay? Cool. This is a song from sometime before in the evening. Song from way, way, way back. Some album I can't remember now. It's called The Rain Song.
You.
Another one a little bit newer with I suppose it's a little bit a token of our respect for the American country and Western market and stuff like that.
What?
Either that or been watching too many Burt Reynolds movies, I don't know which. Okay, this is one called Hot Dog.
Thank you.
Symbol. Everybody take your right hand in the air like this, please. Has anybody done this before? No? Okay. Very important. In fact, take your right hand and cup it like that and put it to your nose and go. This includes all the stage crew, the lighting crew. Please, everybody everywhere. Billy Francis, if you would please, to the nose. And we go, I thank you. After three, one, two, three. Right, do that wherever you go, whenever anybody's been nice, go, I thank you. It's going to be bigger than that. I thank you. Sorry about that.
Thank you.
Jimmy Page guitar.